so nice to be here tonight and celebrate 30 years of the Empire album with you. This is going to be a very special night. Because not only are we playing the entire Empire album tonight, but we are also playing the entire Rage for Order album for you tonight. So, we have a lot of ground to cover. Are you ready for more? Are you ready for more? Thank you very much. As I said earlier, this is a very special night. Maybe not just for you, but for me as well. This is the first time I've ever been able to sing this entire album all the way through. And it's something I've always dreamed of. So this is a bucket list thing for me. And I'm so glad you're enjoying yourselves. This album was very pivotal to me in its development. This is an album that took the band further than it had ever been. And it really left a mark on all of us, I think, in some way or the other. And I have to say, I'm personally connected to each and every song on this record. Except this next one. This next song is such a strange song, and some might say strange, some might say prophetic. It's probably the most un-rock and roll set of lyrics ever written. It's about a subject matter that at the time hadn't really been invented, or at least it hadn't been unleashed on the public. It's about GPS tracking systems. Yes, that's what it's all about. You've been wondering all these years, right? GPS tracking systems. Anyway, this is called Surgical Strike.
Thank you.
say. Thank you. you all so much. We're going to take a quick break and be back in about 15 minutes with Empire.
Thank you.
you guys. Clapping your hands and 7-8 times. That's amazing. Woo-hoo. How'd you learn how to do that? That took me like 2 weeks to learn how to do that. Really. That's some real progressive rock shit there. It's like you guys are doing it. Well, here we are. Empire. Happy birthday, baby. Unbelievable. And we're going to play the whole damn thing. And right now, we're going to get into one of those songs that has all kinds of strange meanings. Means something different.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Oh, I think that's the best version of that song being sung at a live show that I remember in a very long time. I can't believe 30 years has gone by since the release of Empire. I cannot believe it. I wake up every day pinching myself, thinking, am I really the age that I am now? Right? I look in the mirror and I, who was that guy? Never forget who you are. So many things that we were writing about at that time seem to be going on still these days, and especially with the turmoil in the country in the last few years, I have high hopes that we can all bring it together in some way or the other. Look past the differences and realize that we're all here for such a short time. And let's just be kind to each other and be good to each other and live a good life. Because songs like this next one, still relevant today, I think. This is the title track to the album, and you know what it is. It's called...
celebrate the music. Ah, it's a wonderful thing. When
people gather together to celebrate music, you know what happens? play a song for you that I want to play. Is that okay? This is a song that a lot of people talk to me about. A lot of people tell me stories about this song. They tell me stories about where they were the first time they heard this song. They tell me stories about where they, what they were doing the first time they heard this song. What this song means to them. I've heard thousands and thousands of stories. And you know what? I never get tired of hearing those stories because every one of them is unique, everyone is different, and they're all beautiful. And I don't know why this song, but perhaps it's because people have been married to this song. Some people have been buried to this song. Children have been born to the song. And children have been made to this song. Some of you, I imagine. This is Silent Lucidity.
I see the path. Hey! everybody!
Take a second and introduce you to my fantastic band. Now, this is an international group of musicians gathered together for one purpose, and that is to entertain you. So first, from Glasgow, Scotland, say hi to Kieran Robertson, our lead guitar. Also from Scotland, but the Highlands of Scotland, on bass guitar, smiling Jack Ross. From the great white north of Canada, our lead guitar. Say hello to Scott Martin. And from Sao Paulo, Brazil, on the drum kit, Iru Combinado. People were asking me when I first announced this tour, if I was going to be playing the whole album. And I said, of course I'm going to play the whole album. And they said, well, what about this next song? Because it wasn't really on the album, but it was on the reissue of the album. And I said, hell yeah, I'm going to play Last Time in Paris. Yeah.